Thank you for coming. Maybe you can solve this mess. Our missing patrols are being held hostage by Avar, barbarians from the mountains.
What are they doing in a bog?
That's the thing. Their leader, he wants them to fight you, because you're the Herald of Andraste.
What do they have against Andraste?
Well, the Avar think there are gods in nature, as in, the sky has a god and the forest. The Avar say you're claiming to be sent by one, and they'll challenge the will of your god with their own. I think their leader's just a boastful little prick who wants to brag he killed you.
Should I autograph something for him before he tries to behead me?
They think readings for the weak, you know, scholars, lowlanders, or Legion peasants. Getting to our troops won't be easy. You'll have to fight your way through undead. Wait, you're not squeamish about undead, are you?
I'm not a pickish.
They're not on the list of my favorite monsters.
You'll want to stay out of the water, then. The Avar are holed up in the castle on the other side of the Foul Mire. Maker willing, the Inquisition's people are still alive.
Hello and welcome to part 26 of my Let's Play of Dragon Age Inquisition. After the last episode, all I did was go back to town and sell some stuff and complete the one war table operation I had. It gave me 60 influences all. And now we're in the Foul Mire with Sarah, Blackwall, and Vivian. And let's get to it. I'll pick these up, but I just don't need to do them unless I absolutely have to.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
This could help us.
Okay, hold on a minute. It won't let me click on stuff, so... I'm gonna reload real quick. Hey, seriously? Oh, okay. That was one. The other one wasn't. That looked like one. Whoa. I don't like it though. I like what Sarah has is better. It may be higher DPS, but yeah. And I won't get to use it till level 13.
Careful. Disturbing the water draws them out.
Get out of my way. Okay. It's for sure locked in. I just had to kill and break all of it.
Look, signs of a plague.
I'd guess that the afflicted never made it far enough to spread the disease past this bog. It's fortunate. Waterborne diseases are often painful.
Can't be all of them. There must be more further in.
Excuse me.
Is that a beacon of some sort? find any more beacons, we could lure the undead onto solid ground. Might be a faster fight.
Keep an eye out for more, then.
decent enough place to camp, I suppose.
Why would you want to camp out here? I just, like, wait a minute. Oh, I can imagine Vivian camping out in this place. It'd be funny.
You're right, Lady Vivienne.
Whatever are you talking about, darling?
In our last fight, I saw you take a blow. If I'd been there quicker.
Oh, aren't you precious?
I appear to have offended.
No, dear. You couldn't possibly offend me.
A mis- click. I meant to do the flank attack first. Harvey, a bear. Nice. If anything, this place is good for patterns. Okay, so I've pretty much gone this whole way. And now I want to go here? Or, well, down this way and then down this way. But I'm going to go back to here. No, actually, I'm going to go to here. Oh, wait, that was the first one? Oh, that was interesting. I thought that was the second one. Yeah, let's go here. Very undercity like music.
Oh, ow.
Whoa, Vivian. Stop. Vivian, stop. No, wait, hold on, guys, don't do that. Guys, disengage, disengage. Oh, shit. Fight him here. Oh my god. If he can heal. Oh my god, get... Oh my god, Sarah, what the fuck, girl?
Like to live, like.
Okay, now you're dead. Okay, no! Stop! Stop! Disengage. Yeah, I'd say that's pretty much done. A random treasure chest, middle of the road? Okay. Rift. I think this part is kind of funny coming up. Sarah, move. Move. Don't mean to be rude, but... Okay. High person standing next to a rift.
So, you're Herald Drasted. My kin want you dead, Lowlander, but it's not my job. No fears from me.
Why aren't you with the other Avar?
Trying to figure out this hole in the world. Never seen anything like it's like. They spit out angry spirits. Endless. What the sky's trying to tell us? I don't know.
They're caused by the breach in the sky. It was some kind of magic gone wrong.
I know that, Lowlander. I'm talking about the Lady of the Skies. Do you not know her? Can't you see the warning she writes through the bird flocks in the air?
Preposterous superstition.
Preposterous is what you wore to a bog, Orlesian.
Yes! Oh.
I thought the Avar wanted to fight me.
Oh, that was good.
Our chieftain's son wants to fight you. I'm called in when the dead pile up. Rites to the gods, mending for the bleeding, a dagger for the dying. That's what I do. Now don't pick up a blade for a whelp's trophy hunt.
The other Avar kidnapped an Inquisition patrol. Are they all right?
A few were injured in the skirmish, but they were alive. Last I saw them. Someone's trained them well. They killed more of us than I thought they would.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water.
Hello, Phaedra.
mend the gaps in the air?
There's a reason people have been following our herald.
Maybe you do have a god's favor. Aye.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water. Quite a smell.
Oh, they're all slimy.
Could this place be more damp?
No.
Thank you.
kill that.
Yeah.
Disengage, guys. Sarah, come to me. Thank you. Oh yay, another mage.
Thank you.
Tink. Let's go here. Well, I'm going here and then I'm going to end this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Next episode we will be continuing the Fallowmire and should be finishing it. Until next time.